When the display board of indoor unit displays E0 or F4, that indicates EEPROM chip error. EEPROM, a read-only memory whose contents can be erased and reprogrammed using a pulsed voltage. Malfunction decision conditions. Indoor or outdoor PCB main chip does not receive feedback from EEPROM chip. Shut the power off, then turn it on 2 minutes later. If it is still displaying E0 error code, then replace the indoor main PCB. If it is still displaying F4 error code, replace the outdoor main PCB.